57-yard field goal attempt. Nelson on the hold. Dennis will kick it. He certainly got the distance. It's high enough and plenty deep enough, and it's plenty good enough. Kirk Dennis, 2-for-2 tonight, both of them over the 40-yard mark. And the Ducks have scored first here in the third period and have extended their lead to 27-10.